Call the order.
Let's start with prayer. Mr. Billy, would you lead us in prayer?
Heavenly Father, we just thank you for the day we have and then come through the storm safe, Lord, and all that. We lift Frankie up to you tonight as she brings a message to us. And bless each and every one that made the effort to come out tonight, Lord. We just thank you for the blessings you have given us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Y'all think it's bad getting quiet now? Every time I try to breathe today, because the light of Frank's hush, I'm studying.
Is that on?
Yeah, it's on.
Okay. Tonight, Pastor had asked me a few weeks ago to speak sometime about Bible study I wanted to do on called Lord Change Me. So it didn't work out for me to do it before. So he switched it till tonight. And I've been talking about doing this since last February, but things just happened. And when we decided not to have women's meeting during the summer, I decided summer was not a good time to start it. And I was going to try it for once a month, but actually reading, going back over it, you need to do it more often. You need to eat it once a week or once every 2 weeks. But anyway, let me pray first. Heavenly Father, I just ask that, Father, you decrease me and increase yourself within me, Father. Lord, I ask that the Holy Spirit would open the hearts and minds and give understanding and apply the truths that are going to be studied in this book. Lord, I know they're not going to hear all of them. They're only going to hear a part of them that might make them interested in it. And we give you praise and honor and glory for everything. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Book